Right. We'll tie it back there.
Coming back is when your heart begins to bleed. Yeah.
something years old. She has like, I don't know, 250,000 miles on a motorcycle. She's part of the Motor Maids, which is like one of the very first all-female clubs in America. Because she's 93, so she's been doing it a long time. I was going to ask him if he's seen G-Rat burn over there. And I can't believe I didn't even think about turning my camera on while he was over there. He does a YouTube channel and he just another travel guy. They sold everything they have, bought a fifth wheel, and went out on the road. And he does a bunch of Sturgis videos. But cool beans. Here's the bike shop. I'm gonna go walk around these bikes real quick just to get some bikes on there. Alright, let's see some of these badass motorcycles.
Okay, third place. Best use of power.
Nice.
Could be anything but.
You're good. You're good.
Number 13, Preston Pearson.
I just talked to G Ratburn, but I didn't even think about turning the camera on, so we'll see if I can find him again. Some of these sweet ass motorcycles here. Bitch right there. Oh. I don't even know where to look, guys. Oh, damn. Turbo. Now there's a sweet ass motorcycle. Got the Radfink on the back. Oh yeah, that's my kind of seat right there. Hamsters here than in a pet store, guys. Some nice motorcycles out here. We are at the Iron Horse Saloon for the show. Just spoke with TJ, the Ornery one, and Steph, and G Ratburn. And then I forgot to put the camera on when I talked to any of them. I did get a picture with TJ and Steph, though. Didn't even get a picture with Ratburn. You're fine. Nice. Woo-wee. TJ and Steph over there.
At least pretend like you're having a good time. Do you guys think you can handle that? All right, let me tell you this one thing. We've been around the world doing shows, and one thing we've learned is you're gonna get what you give. So keep this in mind. If this show sucks, it's your fault. Okay? Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. Make some noise. Factory BMW's Chris, Teach, Mick, Neil. Now we're gonna start out small. We got a little 310cc machine here right now. I know what you guys are thinking. I got this big sweet bagger. Well, guess what? You don't need to sell that thing. Go and pick one of these things up. They start under $5,000. You can take it home and you're instantly gonna be a wild man like this right here. Now with Teach, he's out ripping stunt shows in the middle of the bars around the world. This guy is a school teacher. He's the one molding your children. Think about that for a second. He's gonna come fly back out here. What he does, he's up on that front tire. Look at this, rolling all the way. He must have been on the ground. He would have been a part of the burnout flags earlier this week, but this guy. Hey, Pat, come on, man. You're better than that. Get out of the way. Damn it, Pat from Progressive. He figures he works for an insurance company. He does what he wants. And here we go, all the way up into the corner. Watch your toes, guys. I told you this was gonna be live action. Right now, locked in, we're going all the way around the post, trying to find whatever skills he's got in that garbage can, and he spins that bike back around, keeping it moving. He's out over the Sabinas, crawling all around the footpath right now. He wants to know where you're at, Sturgis. He's standing there, and if you got your cell phone in your hand and you're recording videos or taking pictures, I want to see that on Facebook and Instagram.